It's about experience. I see, observe the nature flows. I see the nature, I see the people, I see the heaven, I see the earth, I see the cosmic chi flow into human beings. Doesn't matter who they are, what the nationality, what gender, what political, economical, and social differences. It's about life of human beings, the life of the universe, life of all beings.
This is really impressive and really takes you away, so it's nice to have a moment of thoughtfulness or prayer to consider not only yourself, but all of us that are here together and all that we've left back at home, that we're unified, all of us.
Even though we are speck of thing in the universe, but we are thing. We are tiny, not even cell, but we are part of that grand universe. From that macro to ourselves, macro, and to more macro, our genes and our stream of genes and our nuclei. And that's because people do not have distinguished thinking anymore. So because for all these years of vacancy, of literacy, of spirituality, vacancy, and then they don't know what it is, what. So it takes time for people to reestablish the tradition, the old spirituality, the way of thinking, the heaven and earth, the connection, and instead of dwell themselves, focus on themselves on the idol, money.